All right, that's enough of that naughty word. My dad's watching the show tonight.
That's right.
I don't know where you are, Dad, but I hope you're having a good time. I guess y'all know by now that I was born and raised in Michigan. Yes, sir. And I'm damn proud of it. Come on, Motor City Girl, yeah. Okay. Now, you know, no matter what happens to me, no matter where I go, no matter what I do, I never forget where I came from. That's right. Okay? That's right. So now, to show my appreciation to you folks out there in Michigan that kind of shaped me, kind of turned me into the person I am today, right? I just want to give something back to you. A brand new song. I ain't never been heard before. That's right. Ain't never been heard before. That's right. And I want to do it for you, but I just want to make sure you folks want to hear it. Come on, Motor City, you can do better than that. Now I know Michigan girls can make more noise than this. Let's go, girl. What do you think, fellas? Ladies? All right, fellas, it's your turn. Come on, give it up, give it up. That's right. That's right, okay. Okay. All right, now I'm gonna ask you one more time. Do you all wanna hear my new song or what? Okay, now. Okay, make a girl feel welcome, that's right. All right, now just one more thing. Put your hands together. Help me keep time. That's right. Okay. Y'all ready? Okay, here we go.
Went down to the local bar. Buy my daddy a big cigar. Somebody shot him in the head.
Ouch!
Mm-hmm. Oh dear daddy, you're not gonna see me grieve, 'cause you brought out the worst in me.
That's right, you heard it first. That song is not about my dad, okay? And while we're on the subject of dads, I just want to say, Dad, you are one cool dude. And thank you for everything.